So, we have our judges out here. I think there's about 1,000 of them, including apprentice judges. But it looks like about 5 of you that are actually going to be working very hard for the next 4 songs. All right, I want a big round of applause for our competitors as they come out. I'm going to call you out by first name. Hopefully you know you're in this competition anyway. So let's bring them out. Marcus and Janelle, Mike and Hannah, Adi and Carla. You can applaud. You can applaud. It's totally okay. Adi and Carla, Jeremy and Kat, Tip and Kara, Thomas and Victoria, Mark and I'm going to stop talking now. I'm going to stop talking. So what we're going to do is not have any of those people dance at all. Now, I guess we're going to go into the followers first. We're going to file that in the category of not my fault. All right. So what I meant to say, according to the sheet that was on top, is that it's actually the follower amateurs right now. So, who all look... You guys look very ready. Apparently the jacket does not make me smarter. So let's bring it out. Austin and Bonnie, Ben and Rebecca, Eddie and Tessa, Stephen and Claire, Kevin and Deline, Donald and Natalie, John and Chelsea, Sean and Abigail, Ryan and Rosie, Hugo and Gretchen, Tony and Shelby, Andy and Allison, Ben and Ann, Andrew and Angela, Brandon and Megan, Cody and Donna, Mike and Brittany, Christopher and Jessica, Jason and Regina, Gary and Janae, Travis and Bryn, Oscar and Kira, Carlos and Chanel and Chantel, Shahid and Sheena, Harish and Hannah, Carson and Brandy, Gary and Terry, Jason and Jenna, Martin and Annabelle. All right. I guess we're going to go with Stan. Do you want the followers on the right? I mean, it's going to be a pretty long line, but we can do that. All right, spread it out a bit, guys. We're going to have your followers on your right. All right, yeah, start curving the circle around anyway, but keep your backs to the back there. Just spread it out. Followers on your right. You can go ahead and curve it a little bit. We will be circling you up eventually, but just stay right there for a bit, Martin. Make sure your numbers are to the back. I mean, force your way in. Just squeeze them out there. You can do this. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. Make some space for yourself there, Andrew. Andy, do not start a fight before the beginning of the competition. But it's just like the NBA. It's not the person that starts, it's when the ref sees it, and that's your fault. All right? You're totally allowed to fight during the dance, but right now, we need order. Okay. Stan's going to be going through everybody. I already took your picture with your partner earlier today, so hopefully it was awesome, because we just don't have time for that right now. Although I will say it feels like we got time for it. All right, everybody's looking so beautiful right now. Oh, no, I don't need a mirror for that. I know how good I look. This is Kevin Wallace's jacket, and I'm so glad that he had it. Oh, I know. I should have worn your purple shirt to go with it. No, it doesn't. Not quite a match. Oh, but with your hair. Oh man, what did you just get on me? What is in your hair? Put. What? Ow! Ow! Oh, good. It's like purple Jerry curl. That is disgusting. Oh my gosh! It's in the beard too. Oh man. I know a lot of you guys were actually out here last night for that glow party. How hard is this crap to get out of hair? Oh my gosh. We're good to go? Circle it up, guys. Circle it up. If you're in the middle, you don't have to go very far. So while you're circling, be aware of what's behind you because you might have just left a giant gap. All right. All right, we have got a ton of people on the dance floor, and that means a ton of people on the dance floor that are able to cheer for themselves. So competitors, are you ready? Fantastic. Audience, are you ready? Oh, I love Jack and Jill Arama on a Sunday. Stan, are you ready? That's pretty good. Song number one out of four, take it away. Awesome, awesome, awesome. There's so much good dancing happening right now. Competitors back into the circle. Man, this is like the second or third time this has been the walk around music, but we need to have this as like an actual song. This is my favorite song to dance to ever. Rotate the circle around, guys. Start pushing people in front of you. Dance to the song while you're going around. I want every break hit. All right, you guys stopped anyway. I was gonna say stop. Find another spot. We're about to go into the second song, but before we do that, audience, I need to hear you. More than that, that's what I'm talking about. Song number two, take it away.
Street across and here she she come now.
Very, very nice. Give it up. Pro-Am song number two. Go ahead, get back into that circle and rotate it around a little bit. Rotate, rotate.
Hey!
Uh-huh. Oh, I danced today.
Hey! Uh-huh. What I like about you. You hold me tight. Tell me I'm the only one.
All right, stop him right there. All right, we have two more songs to go. Real quick, Karinger, show them how to cheer real quick. I don't care. That's what I'm talking about. Mike Karinger has nothing left in the tank, and he still squeezed out some fumes for you. There's one or two songs left. I want you guys to scream for them right now, because they're working hard today. Song number three, take it away. Was song number three. We are gonna need a fourth song. Back into the circle.
Here we go.
Start rotating it around a bit. Moving it on around, moving it on around. Turn that down just a quick second, Jack. Hey, I want to give it up right now for a second, just so you know, we need this fourth song because these judges are actually putting in order almost all of you. This is an extremely difficult task. I want you to really give it up for these judges right now. This is not easy at all. Not easy at all. All right, you guys look like you're in the right spot right now. This is the fourth, final, and most important slash maybe not important at all song in the entire competition. So make sure you dance pretty well slash amazingly right now. Audience, bring them home. Give them a lot of noise. Give them a lot of love right now. This is your Pro-Am Finals. Jack, take it away for song number four.
Oh,
Possum. Well done, competitors. Judges are ready. Competitors, come all the way to the back of the room. Competitors, all the way to the back of the room. Get in a huge line. Don't worry about your order. The judges already got you guys figured out. I want to be here from this angle because it looks like it might be super scary. All right, we're going to do this European style. Run at your audience and take a huge bow. Oh my, this was a mistake. Oh. There was no space. I'm running through.